Be my king. It's been a lot of pain, but there's been pleasure too. And we found treasure too. At least I did. Look what being high did. Well, not literally. I'm just referring to, you know, eyes in the hood. Damn, what's the tightest in the hood? Like blood brothers. Not those that took a narcotic oath or anything like that. Just normal blood brothers. Cause you could call us God brothers. Cause we stayed above others. They knew. The ones that really love us. Hey, what's this album about again?
Honestly, I don't think I can say much about it, right? Since everything was explained in the album. I gotta talk about my stuff, my things, and probably brag a little bit. Talked about how I want to make it big. How I'd probably not make it musically, you know, my life. If you get what I mean. It's always been about what I can do and what makes it hard not to do. And honestly speaking, if it wasn't for my religion, I would probably not be making this album right now. I would probably be somewhere I hate to be, or maybe loved. I guess it depends on where I go. I just wanted to relieve me of some stress, because right now, even while making this, my mind's a mess. And again, let me thank you for listening to this album. If it gets to be listened to anyway. Thanks.